Školící centrum Svazu soukromých chovatelů koní se s kamerou vypravil na akci Dní otevřených dveří v regionu Normandie, podporovanou France Gallo a jinými prestižními partnery francouzského turfu a chovu anglického plnokrevníka. První zastávkou v regionu plného koní byl dostihový den v Chantilly. Toto malebné závodiště svým prostředím, zázemím a organizací dokazuje, jak je pro pořádání dostihových dní důležitá celková atmosféra. Zázemí a organizace jde na ruku jak koním, jezdcům a majitelům, tak především divákům, a to jak z řad odborné, tak rovněž i laické veřejnosti. Výpravu tuzemských chovatelů organizoval Český svaz chovatelů plnokrevníka a majitelů dostihových koní. V krátkém příspěvku můžete nahlédnout do několika málo vybraných řečínů a okusit tak atmosféru dvoudenního eventu Tour des Etalons Normandy.
We'd like to welcome any Czech Republic person breeders to our farm. You're obviously all very, very welcome.
The French Derby
now is 2,000 meters, so you need quite a fast horse. Before it was 2004, it was longer distance, but now it's a bit short. 35% of his runners are winners. He's got better stats than See the Stars. He's number four in Europe, just behind Master Craftsman, Dandyman and Intense Focus. We've got some very, very talented horses coming. Rajaman came to stud for the first time last year, in 2013, so that's his second year this year. He's a son of Lina Mix. Lina Mix has been one of the, if not the best stallion in France we've seen for many, many years. And it's going to be probably the last one, because his father is now not covering anymore. So he was produced the last year Lina Mix was covered.
Sometimes can produce leggy horses and not very good in the legs. But this guy is very, very correct and very deep and strong. He's got a good temperament and he's a good-looking horse, yeah. We don't like horses that are too big because trainers don't want to train them. So, you know, he's a good size, he's a very, very good backhand, good front legs, good head. And then at four, he won two Group 2s, Prix Muguet and Prix Daniel Wildenstein on Arc Day. He had two trainers because he was bred and raised for the Aga Khan. So he raced for the Aga Khan at 2 and 3 and then changed owners. And he was trained later on by Freddy Ed. He covered 184 mares last year, which has never been done in France before.
by Dan Time. This is the line, Dan Hill line. Okay. He is Group 1 winner at 2, Prix Morny in Deauville, beating Natagora. The end of last December, the horse produced 12 winners of 13 wins in Australia, in England, in France. Okay. And I have to tell that at the beginning of the season, it's really very good position.
Voici Rodot's Choice, le fils de Danny Hill, je devrais dire le meilleur fils de Danny Hill, âgé de 18 ans maintenant, Rodot's Choice, qui nous fait l'honneur de revenir ici en France pour sa deuxième saison de monte, que la majorité des juments saillis l'année dernière par Rodot's Choice étaient des juments étrangères, en majorité d'Angleterre, d'Allemagne, d'Irlande. Et on a aussi des juments appartenant à des Canadiens, des Américains, des Brésiliens, des Japonais et qui sont venus à ce cheval.
Thank you.